Hello my friends, Russian Comrade with you, and right now I will show you how to check your detailed Fortnite stats, kill death ratio, wins ratio and much more. And also you can check any professional player stats, like a ninja for example. Are you interested? Then let's go! First of all, you should open Google and write Fortnite Tracker. Then you just open a site and click on Leaderboards. If you want to check any pro player full stats, or if you want to check your stats, just write here your nickname. For example, I will write mine, Russian Comrade. And you see, now you have access to all the detailed statistics of your games. But it's not interesting to check my stats, cause I'm new and I'm newbie. So let's check Ninja stats for example. As you know, Ninja is amazing player. He has 2678 wins with almost 35% win ratio. That's crazy, guys, that's crazy. For all time, he killed almost 56,000 enemies with 11 kills death ratio. That means that he killed more than 10 enemies in almost every game. These numbers are really blowing my mind right now. Also, if you want, you can check detailed solos, duos and squads statistics. You can find there your global rank in every point. For example, for solo kills, Ninja has 7th place in all world. As you already understood, you can find many interesting things there. Your wins, kill, win percent, kill death ratio, top 10, kill per match, top 25, total score and score per match stats. That's very interesting. And that's still not all. You can check daily stats too. Ninja today kills ratio is 14. Not bad, guys, really not bad. Guys, do you think he's a robot or he's just a crazy man? Really crazy man. And for the end, you can find one more interesting thing. Best matches. Just click on Bests, and you see, there you can find highest kill games and longest win streaks games. For example, Ninja has 32 kills in squad mode, and that's his record. In duo mode he has 27 kills, and in solo mode he has 27 kills record too. And longest win streak is 21 games, 21 wins in a row. Oh my god, he's really crazy motherfucker. I hope, guys, that video helped you, and now you can check stats of any pro player and your stat, of course. And if it's helped you, please don't forget to support me and leave your likes and comments below video. Thank you for watching and hope to see you later, comrade. Goodbye.